kids from the UAE to succeed in tennis, and not only French kids who are living here and based here, but for everyone who wants to become a professional tennis player.
We don't give anybody normal medal. We give him, as His Excellency said, icon. This is Hamdan Complex in Nadashiba.
His Excellency was explaining, we have an agenda. Usually it goes for 10 years in advance. Yeah. Why is that reason? We would like people to have their plans for the coming 10 years.